Hello, welcome to Fiberchats. And today I have a very special guest with me. The very first person, the very first guest of Fiberchats, Joshua Stein from Blu Fiber Company. Hi, Josh.
Hi. Thank you. I'm so excited to be back. this has been really fun watching you grow and watching Fiberchats become something so, so incredible.
Well, let's talk about how it all started. So I was basically toying with the idea of what to do on Instagram, how to make my followers more involved. And I was talking to you and saying, what do you think about, like, if we went live on Instagram and I ask you a few questions, and you were like, well, let me just finish my cake and we can go.
Yeah, I think we had like 2 minutes of planning and I was like, let's just jump on this. I've never gone live before.
And me neither. And we had like the hardest time trying to connect to live because I didn't know how to do it. You didn't know how to do it. So that was like super fun. So yeah. How did your life change since then?
Oh my gosh. I have kind of started to blow up even more. I'm still only about a year and a half old as far as a company. And Fiberchats is so exciting because I've got to connect with a lot of new people. I've made new friends. I've reached out to new people on Instagram because of watching your videos, which is really exciting. And it's really fun too, because I've actually got to see some of my other friends from Instagram be on there and learn new things about them. So it's one of my favorite things to watch right now because I get this really awesome sense of community. And I really realized that everyone who loves fiber, who loves to knit or crochet or weave or whatever, we all have that similar thing with one another. And it's so fun to see it and to share it and learn everyone's stories. Like I love it.
So you moving your studio, it's like you've been growing.
Yeah, I have been working out of my garage on two burners this entire time. So the magic happens in this tiny, tiny little space. So I officially found a studio. It's not too far away from my house. It's about 1,000 square feet. So it's gigantic compared to my little box. Okay. And I'm currently building it out. So I'm so, so, so excited to move to it. No more yarn all over my house. Yeah, it's, I could not have done it without every single person who loves what I do, who really appreciates fiber. So I just like, thank you to everyone, because this has been just such an incredible journey, quitting my job and starting up all this fun stuff.
Well, I want to tell how like this giveaway came to place. So basically we were chatting and I just recently like crossed the 1,000 subscribers. And you crossed the 10,000 followers and then I crossed the 20,000. So it was like all these like big numbers, right, to celebrate. And I was like, and my birthday is coming. Let's do something huge. So tell me what you created.
So I made you a birthday gift. I'm so excited to show it off. I made you two colors. So here is one of these really pretty UV reactive colors. So this guy lights up under black light. It's super, super pretty. Here's Moment and it's on decay. And then of course, because it's your birthday, you have to have Empress. So we have to celebrate the Empress with a moment.
In the moment.
So these colors are super pretty. They're made actually with a special pre-metallized dye. So they are super, super, super vivid. You know, I love them so, so much. I mix all my own colors, if everyone doesn't know that. And most of my stuff lights up. So it's really, really fun. These are exclusive to you. And I am so excited that we got to give some of these away.
We're going to give actually three different prizes. So two people will get one skein of each of Empress and Moment. And then we have a grand prize. So the grand prize is gonna have a set of KnitPicks needles in the matching colors, actually. And then we're gonna have this yarn ball that you created, the Blu Fiber Company yarn ball, and the two skeins of yarn that you made. So it's gonna be, oh, and also I have matching markers in the same colors. So it's gonna be huge. It's gonna be like the best gift ever.
Yeah, I love giving back to our community. I love when people get something and get surprised. And I think it's really exciting that we're giving three lucky winners something super exciting. Like, these are enough for a shawl. They're all going to be in that fingering weight. So they're super pretty on my cashmere merino, wicked soft. And for everyone who is watching this right now, if you use the code Fiberchats, you will get 20% off on these two colors. So even if you're like, hey, I want these colors, they're going to be available for purchase the entire giveaway time. But you, special, get 20% just for watching this.
Thank you so very much for doing this. I love that.
Yeah, these colors look so pretty on you. They totally match your skin tone.
I mean, it's my favorite colors, as you know. Everything turquoise and peacock and everything.
I know, me too.
So what's the plans for the studio now that you're going to move there? What's big happening there?
Oh my gosh, I actually have to frame it out and run all the electrical. So I'm doing all of that on, gosh, the 27th of this month is when I'm doing that. So I have a lot going on up until that point, and then I'm only going to shut down for about a week.
I can't believe you're like dying through this whole process.
Oh my gosh, I am dying through all this. All my shops ask for reorders, of course, this month. So every day I'm dying up hundreds of skeins right now just so that I can get it done and out the door. and I've run out of minis. So I don't know how, but somehow I've become like the mini master and everyone wants my minis.
Well, because they're so adorable. Also the way you like, you braid them, and it makes them so special.
Yeah, I love them. I love curating a palette. I think that's one of my favorite things. Like I love my solids. I really do, but I think curating a bunch of colors together and watching them really turn into something special is really fun. If anyone doesn't know, I am crazy handy. I can pour cement, I can tile, I can throw wood floors down. I do my pottery now. So I'm literally building this studio from scratch. And there will be fun videos of it once it's all up.
Maybe we can do another one and have the virtual tour of the studio when you all.
Oh, that'll be fun. That'll be really fun. I'm just beyond excited for it. Mm-hmm. The 27th. So that's a big day. And your birthday is the 25th. So we get to announce the winner of all of this on the 25th.
Right. So we're going to start the giveaway October 15th. And you have 10 days. So the way it's going to work, you have to follow Josh on Instagram. You have to subscribe to this YouTube channel, the Fiber Chats. And please leave a comment underneath of either your favorite episode or your favorite color that Josh dyed, or anything at all. And your comment is going to be your entry into the giveaway. And also, if you want to share our posts about this giveaway on your Instagram stories, that's going to be an extra entry. So please comment away on this video. Use the Fiberchats code for 20% off those two colorways if you want to purchase more, or if you want to purchase them. And, you know, I hope you love them as much as we do.
Yeah, we love to see what you make. We love everything that all of our followers do. We're here to support you. Chat us, DM us. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And best of luck to everybody. I hope you guys win them.